is dead.
You can't even pay Vulcan to stop now.
There's only one hope. A squadron of bombers from the Army Air Base may be able to blast Fisherman's Island right off the map.